Walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're a knot. Nightmare, it's horrible. Right there's the coroner, waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a goner, he's onto you. Out the corner of his cornea, he just saw you run. All you want is the rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience. Well, everybody is watching in the parlor, they're plotting it. Here I sit while I'm caught in the deep thought again, contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing the Klonopin while I'm nodding in and out in the ottoman. Lift up a bottle, holding hold on the pill bottle. Flick my finger and swirl it round the bottom and make sure I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter. Shit, guess I must have just blacked out again. Not again. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Sitting nude in my living room, it's almost noon. I wonder what's on the tube, maybe they'll show some groove. Surfing every channel until I find Hannah Montana. Then I reach for the aloe and lanolin. Bust all over the wall panel and dismantling every candle on top of the fireplace mantling. Grab my fennel and my bandana, then kiss the naked mannequin mannequin. You can see him standing in my front window if you look in. I'm just a hooligan who's used to using hallucinogens, causing illusions again, brain contusions again, cutting and bruising the skin. Razor, scissors, and pins. Jesus, when is it in? Phases that I go through. Jason, I'm so confused. Days of I don't know who gave these molecules to me. What am I gonna do? Made the prodigal son, the diabolical one, very methodical one. I slaughtered them. Yeah. In the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I really wish I knew if this was a cop. But I guess I must have killed him. Killed him. Said 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't really know if I should pass him. Am I gonna get pulled over? Killed him. She put the lotion in the bucket. He puts a gun up to my head. He puts my hands up in the handcuffs, throws me in the back of the car. I cut and I slash, slice and gash. Last night was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that much fun. At the half point of the jet, my last bike and a half. A flashlight up Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having tricks with my cousin. I wrapped him in Christmas lights, pushed him into the stinking tub. Got him up into pieces. Knew what I drink to drink his blood. I thought I ought to drink his bath water. That ought to be fun. That's when my days of serial murder. That's a lot of begun.
The sight of blood excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling screams just don't seem to bother me.